Hi, good day. I'm here to prepare two dishes of European country. Potato pancake of Belarus and goulash of Hungarian. Now, let's prepare the potato pancake. Now let's drain the potato. Now let's add the other ingredients in one pan. First, the shredded onion. Second, all-purpose flour. Third, cornstarch. Fourth, garlic powder. Fourth, onion powder. Next, paprika. Pepper, salt, and sour cream. Lastly, egg. Now let's fry the potato pancake.
Gini kan tubig mana?
Now, let's make the goulash. Next, let's saute the onion and bell pepper. Now, let's set aside the onion and bell pepper. Another bowl, let's put the paprika, pepper, salt, and beef. Until it browns. Now let's add the onion and bell pepper. Garlic. Tomato paste, salt, and water. Now let's add the potato.